deer just took off down through there. I saw its tail. Either that or it was Sasquatch with a woolly hat on.
Thank you.
Pushed the rear out a little bit. Yeah, it's good. up anymore, is it? And that tree's behind me.
You cut it hard that way, you might be able to work your way around it, but...
Was I going to say, is this still lined up with this rock, or is it going to throw me over more?
Well, there's an angle on that rock like that, and right now that tire is like right on that. In another 10 inches, you'd be over too far, but...
So it should still get one more try?
You give it a try, but a couple more hops, and you'll have that tree right behind you.
To go out the other way. Probably ought to go out that way. Is that tree behind me?
No, you should be able to get, if you go straight back, you should be all right. Coming off that rock right there.
How's it look going the other way?
Opinion.
maybe in an earlier morning. I mean, that one buggy, he was over there by himself. He's going up one of the harder lines. got 11.
Goddamn, that should be enough.
Is it trying to climb in the front?
Huh?
Is it trying something, trying to climb in the front?
You're trying to climb all four tires.
Yeah, that's not going to work.
Yeah. As you go from right there and go a little bit driver, the kicker is that damn rock there. We need to get your, this one here. You got to get you up over it before you start making that turn. Or put the rear end back on.
Yeah. So what's in front of me? Can a little momentum do it?
There's a two big, a rock like that over there. Mm. Both tires are hitting at the same time.
Yeah. So is that line over there better than this one?
Yeah, that's a doable line. It's still technical. It's doable.
Yeah, maybe I move over there then.
This one's just, this shit's turning into this buggy material.
I'm not afraid to admit when I'm wrong.
Huh?
I'm not afraid to admit when I'm wrong.
Thank you. Yep.